All right. Hey, guys, what's happening? We're at Tito's Burritos and Wings. So about to get set up now. I got two massive tacos, a bunch of wings, and some empanadas because... Actually, they're dessert empanadas, so they're going to go down real well. But bear with me, guys.
By the way, after when I start eating, you guys can talk and do whatever you
gotta
do. Pretend like you're
not even here. It's a regular duty day.
Just come for a casual meal. Hey guys, what's going on? James here, Jay Webby Kennedy. I've come to Springfield. Guys, I'm at Tito's Burritos and Wings. I'm taking on, what a feast, I don't even know, to be honest. Fat bastard, I'm gonna have to blurt that out later. We've got gnarly wings. What's the other one?
Mellow.
I got gnarly wings, I got mellow wings, and I got some cookie dough empanadas because they know I love dessert. But guys, I'm gonna get started. I got like, I don't even know how many pounds of food here, but you know, the Americans love it. The Americans love their sauce as well, so. All right, let's do this. Sour cream. And chipotle mayo, because why not? All right. Alright guys, I'm going to give myself 30 minutes. If I don't complete this, go home. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
That's for you. Alright, no judgment for the next 30 minutes, please. Alright guys, give me some time predictions. I've got a... 2 4-pound burritos, I've got 60 wings, and I've got 4 empanadas. But, I don't even know where to start, to be honest. Let's just tuck in. All right, we're ready. Everyone's good? All right, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yell, scream, do whatever you gotta do. Oh. corn chips to clean up the mess, right?
Okay.
Is that why?
Get all the good bits.
I like that.
And if you want any salsa or anything, let us know.
I appreciate that. It's delicious. Delicious enough as it is. I thought this is the one that was going to fall apart. So good. Minutes down. It's actually the best idea ever. So, we've got wings, we've got some corn chips, and empanadas to go. 7 minutes. Thank you. what sauces do you normally serve the wings with?
We have a variety. We have about 8 different sauces, ranging from Aloha, which is our most not spiciest, all the way up to Wings of Death.
Can I try some Aloha? Like the dipping sauce? The dipping sauce, or that's the marinated sauce?
Both. You can get it marinated or dipping.
Can I get some Aloha, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. Just give it a go. I
appreciate that. Of course. You want some Wings of Death as well, the hottest one?
Yeah.
Definitely not.
Yeah. Thank you.
Carrots for balance. Mm-hmm. I'll give us Aloha sauce. Excuse me. See you, buddy.
Thank you.
got to be halfway by now. Portraits are done. Excuse me. Can I get another time, please?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm gonna make it.
four wings. Oh. Oh.
You want hard or soft, or one of each?
Those cookie dough bananas are so good.
Oh yeah.
I even had some carrots and celery for melons, you know, because you're looking out for me. Guys, there you have it, 29 minutes 55. Cut it very close, but I was enjoying the empanadas too much. Thank you guys, I appreciate it. Tito's Burritos. So I'm in Springfield. Summit. Kind of like... It's a cool little town, actually. Like, it's real nice and pretty. It's been really cool coming to New Jersey, actually, and exploring. But I'll definitely tag them in the video, highlight their location, because you know me, I'm terrible with geography. Sorry, just turn the cameras off. Yeah, you guys know I'm terrible at geography. Google Maps is my best friend. But thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. So that was, they have two really big tacos, £4 each. They're wings. And for dessert, I had cookie dough empanadas. Yeah, you can see there's not much left, guys. Not much at all. But thanks for watching. I'll be back later in a couple of days for more antics. Tito's Burritos and Wings. I'll tag them in the video so you can see where they are, what they do. They do catering, they do takeaway, they do dine-in. They do a bunch of stuff. So check it out, guys. Check out their Instagram page, their website. To be honest, the taco shell was different to like, I don't know, it was like thin and like kind of soft. It was really interesting, actually. I was expecting like a corn chip, but it was like a little bit different. It's actually really good. I appreciate that, guys. Thank you. All right. I'll catch you on the next one, guys. Peace.